Join me, the Faithful Fairy, as part of the Brigadoon experience. Hi, the Faithful Fairy here. And today I want to talk about looking at hardships and adversities in our lives and trying to learn from those things. How many of you have been scrolling on social media, especially in the recent times? It is 2020, we are in the middle of a pandemic. For me here, it's fall, and we see all kinds of things on Facebook, on social media, you know, all negative things about 2020. Can't wait for 2021. Wishing that 2020 would be over, that it's been so terrible. But I want to put to your mind that maybe it hasn't been as terrible as we all think. Now, yes, are there many things that we can't do that we wanted to do? Absolutely. But are some things in your life that you've learned? Are there some people that you've had time to spend with that you're appreciative of that time and the change in our schedule? I'll be honest, in my adult life, I have been pushing, schedule, probably since the time I was 10. And you know, when the pandemic hit, on my calendar, there was an event or several events for every day, Saturdays and Sundays, all the way through the rest of 2020. Not a day off in sight, maybe a couple days in the summer, but something every day, a rehearsal, a practice at school, something going on. And when the pandemic hit, all of a sudden, my calendar went from completely full to completely empty. And I'll have to admit, I breathed a sigh of relief because I realized I couldn't keep up the pace. And for the first time in my adult life, everything came to a screeching halt. And as strange as it seemed, it was made me breathe just a little bit easier. And in a way, I've been seeing a lot of positives about the year 2020. And so today I want to encourage you to look at your life. And when you think to say, oh, 2020's been awful, I just want to write it off, I want you to think about the things in your life that may have improved. Have you improved a relationship with somebody because you've had more time to spend with them? I spent a lot of time with my adult girls just because of the pandemic, and I loved every minute of it. I got to really know them. And that's something that, because of that busy schedule, I didn't have time for before. And it's something I don't want to give up. So I hope you'll start to think about maybe the positives that you found even in this very difficult year of 2020. Did you get to spend more time with your family? Did it force you to write letters to folks that you haven't communicated with before? Are there areas of your life that you've been able to prioritize? Maybe getting outside and enjoying nature. I have really enjoyed that. My husband and I have taken almost every Saturday to go on a hike or a walk or to get out and enjoy the glory of the nature outside. So think about the positives. Think about the good things that have happened in your life. Try not to wish time away in 2020, and you have a blessed day.